It's hard to believe that almost a year has passed since my coming into this place. I find myself occasionally missing the comforts of home, but things here in Solace aren't that bad. I passed in the eyes of the council, and Jewel and Calypso are almost adults. I have begun to doubt my return home, but that's to be expected, right? I guess now is as good a time as any for changes.
Under a pale blue sky, you never felt so cold. Another sleepless night, how could you ever let go? How do you recognize the dirty face of gold behind that crooked line where you never knew you'd go?
Where is that procrastinator?
Would you like us to go find him?
No, if he wishes to keep his status, you have to show some initiative.
I'm sorry I was late. I got caught up in something.
Well, you kept Koga, Jessely, and the Elder waiting on you.
I'm sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
It best not.
It's okay, Zam. Are you going to tell us what this is about?
Yes, we have some grave news. You see, in the Outlands, there was a forest fire.
Was anyone caught in it?
We don't know. It occurred several months ago, and we are just getting wind of it. We only know that Orko, Costa, and Aldian were down there at the time. We have heard from Aldian, but nothing from Orko or Costa.
Do you need us to go look for them?
Well, that's where there is a bit of argument.
Argument? We should be going to search for them without hesitation.
Jessely, your reaction is foolish. We have to take precautions before we blindly go on a rescue mission. We have received word from Chaos. That is why we're hesitant.
I'm sorry, sir. I should have listened to your reasoning before raising my voice.
That is alright. Anyhow, Chaos has sent us a message.
You said that the Elder was here. What for?
I'm glad you're actually taking interest. The Elder is here to read the message. It is in the old language. Elder, will you please come and read? You know the old language better than I.
Hey Zam, I'm aware of things that go on in your herd, and it has been brought to my attention that one of your companions possesses the Star Child. Also, you have a form of intruder. There is a human amongst you. Now, you know I do not sin this after years of lying in the shadows. I do have motives. You see, I wish to possess either the Star Child or the human. If you do not give me one, things will start happening to your herd. With you in the middle of the war, I'm sure most of your defenses are gone. Those poor mares and foals will fall victim to my wrath. Sincerely, Chaos. After all these years, he's finally risen.
Nothing good is going to come out of this.
Jessely, Koga, you are to search for the human intruder. Shivas, you are to look for the horse with the Star Child. You are dismissed.
I know I shouldn't have been listening, but it was a good idea.
You worry too much, Jewel.
I don't think you realize the danger this puts you in. If Chaos wants you, it isn't to do something for others.
You never let me leave this tree. If you are going to use me, perhaps I should go to someone who has use of me.
Chaos will use you to kill innocent horses. I realize that you're geared to neutrality, but you should know that homicide, no, genocide, is wrong.
How do you know that those are his plans?
I've been around long enough to know that anything Chaos does isn't for the greater good.
You are 3 years old. You know nothing of how the world works. I, however, am thousands of years.
Quickly, hide! Oh, hey, Clipso.
Hey, Jewel. What are you up to?
Oh, just, talking to myself. You know me.
Okay, then.
Jewel is hiding something. Something important. I'm going to have to get to the bottom.
That is another reason why it's not safe for you to be in here.
Can read your mind. I see your skin turn red when you lie. If you don't wanna tell me nothing, then you can go straight to hell. Now I'm gonna tell you something. I'm pulling up my parachute, and I'm jumping from the plane we flew. First I'm gonna tell the truth, but then I'm burning my bridge to you. One step was all it really took.